Welcome back to the acquaintances. Dylan, what's... Why are you swimming through fart rings?
Ah!
Oh my god!
Ah, juice!
Oh shit! Wait, you get hit like once and you're dead.
Oh no, there's no squids.
They're not squid. Squid and krill are entirely opposite things.
I know.
God. Oh look, a cutscene. Great.
They can't make their own fuck cutscenes.
I swear, I remember this taking me like 3 days to get to the submarine.
I remember giving up on the submarine and giving the game back to whoever I lent it from.
Probably me.
And then, no, not you. No, I know exactly who it was from. There's another person. Is it my turn? You've done like 2 levels. That's a lot. It's like a whole 1/9 of the game.
I know, right?
I did
guess what level this is.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I
was reluctant to ask.
That's why I gave it to you so willingly.
Those sharks still have the same voices, so why is Bruce different? Ding. Oh, that's right, he's terrible at telling jokes.
At the end of the movie, he's not. He tells the joke perfectly. With friends like these, who needs enemies?
Clownfish, because it's where they live. Anti-joke Aaron, everybody. Jesus.
Poor Clownfish is not that funny.
No, he's my son. He was taken by these divers.
Oh, you poor fish.
Wait, what's he going for? I wasn't paying attention. I also forget.
I don't know how, but the goggles are here.
Oh, he's shown before to Wallaby Way City.
How have they got there? I have no idea. He looks sharp! Uh-oh. I'm gonna get ready to fucking run.
Oh, that's right.
Dory, are you okay?
Oh. I've got weird boner right now. Just a bite. Oh,
food!
I love that. Fish are friends, not food. Food! What was that? I'm having fish tonight?
Yeah.
2 times. Alright, I forget how this level works.
Just keep swimming!
We're not up to that bit yet, Dylan.
No, that's what you have to do.
Ah! But he looks really scary!
I don't want to be here right now! I'm a 4-year-old! Get me out of here!
4? Probably. How long do clownfish live?
7.
Put it in the comments, how long?
Alright, nice clipping there, Bruce.
Yeah, dude. This game is from like 2003. Cut them some slack.
Dodge!
I didn't do dodge!
Get me.
Oh, God. Alright, what happened?
Keep going!
Oh, yeah, it's just. We're fine. You can't get us at the moment.
Oh, but fire can.
Shit. Oh.
Underwater fire.
Underwater fire. Yeah. Here. Right?
Left and then up.
Wow, Dylan, thanks. I burned my buttocks and it's all your fault. Stop slow clapping me, please.
We should just.
What? That wasn't even.
It went off as soon as you hit it. You're gonna keep.
Shut up!
I
do not want to hear it. Just it. No, please, mummy, don't. What the fuck?
What the illiterate fuck? The illiterate?
I'm trying to think of a big word. Big words are hard.
What the literal fuck?
What the illiterate fuck?
Oh shit!
That touched me, and I didn't. What?
Keep going. Just watch out for this bit. That opening.
What opening?
That one.
Oh. Someone will be like, "What's in this hole?" Oh, my face!
No, their face wasn't in the hole. As a matter of fact, they probably don't have one now. Keep going.
Sure.
Through the hole.
What? Oh,
go in there. Oh. Get up.
Well, directly. Fucking hell! Oh, I had a kill. Fine.
Down and left.
That is a tight squeeze.
Press a button, press a button.
Hello, button. We'll get there eventually.
Oh, yes. Look, it's our Zelda character.
What?
It's our Zelda character.
Oh.
Butone!
Oh!
Oh, watch out, it's Bruce. He's gonna come through
there. Ah! Oh no, it's English Bruce. Ah, oh my god!
It's Pommy Bruce! Get away from him! He's a great boy, mate!
This is pretty shit white, if you ask me. Ah!
Those black eyes are so creepy.
The whole fucking model is creepy.
I am a creepy,
pink
creepy
and
model.
Detailed his mouth is kind of detailed. It's not, like, the best, but, like... Just the way it looks. Oh!
Douche!
Douche?
Douche!
Douche? Much scary.
Douche!
Such shark.
Hello, Bruce.
Hello, Bruce.
Down.
What was that, like 127 rings?
Probably.
I have to get?
Down.
Oh! That was close.
That was a wall. Ooh, what's down there? Nothing.
Alright.
Hello!
Hello again!
Hello. Oh, you got two krill.
Ah! Yeah, 127. Fucking hell.
Have we missed it?
I don't know, probably. Alright.
Keep trying just in case we have it.
Obviously. Oh!
Oh, Krill.
Bruce is back and he's turned into it where?
Did
we get
up the top right.
I think I'm full. I think I only have four.
Really?
I don't know. Probably.
No. I think you can have 10 actually. Keep going.
Mm-hmm.
Top up and right.
Oh yeah, I was going that way any way.
Did you get that one or no? Through there.
I am, I'm getting there. Oh.
Do you keep those when Bruce is chasing them?
Probably not.
Oh look, there's a stone thing there.
You're looking to go fuck itself. Oh, cool.
Let me
Oh, Buddha!
Get your rock out of my face.
No.
There's another krill over there.
There's a button up there.
No, no, go back and press it.
There's a lot of krill. Let me go.
You gotta go back around.
Eager!
Well.
Oh shit. Oh, ooh, hey.
Yeah.
Jesus. They're really taking me out of the way. Hang on, I'm getting these shiny things. I don't know what they are, but I want them. Still, this doesn't work. No.
You hear you, Batman?
What?
What the hell, Batman?
I got one!
Got one more.
I got one of those trails of bubbles.
Oh, cool.
Oh. Why are there eels everywhere now? Here we go.
This is looking promising.
Get in, please. Thank you.
Get in the hole, motherfucker.
I thought that pipe in the background was part of this
scene.
Yes.
Nice.
Hey, nice. Where did I get all this krill?
Had the fuckload.
I mean, I'm not even a whale. I don't eat krill, so what is the use?
You're trying to attract a whale. Yeah. You forget about that.
Yeah, but I already speak whale. Come back!
Fuck. Thank you, sir.
Wow, I wish I speak whale. Oh shit, sorry.
I spoke whale? Did you really just go into that eel without even seeing it?
I didn't see the eel, shut up. Get out of
the way. Watch out for the electric eel.
That's not electric.
Watch out for your fucking dude.
I don't get.
Oh, you boys! Oh!
What the fuck? Hello. How do I get through?
Down.
Oh.
Hello, Mr. Spike.
This game is scary.
This fight is so dodgy. You're down to one trail, mate.
Ranks.
Oh shit! I do not want to touch that.
Wow, the light pulls you in. I think.
Oh, hello,
a krill. Another krill. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
You sketch out way too much.
It's because there's shit everywhere. Shut up.
Oh,
hello!
What's that? Push it down the way, alright?
Yes.
I don't remember getting to this part.
Really? Did you ever finish the game or not?
No, I never got past this.
Really?
I never got past
this. Was it the sliding puzzle's fault, or was it just the fact that this level is sketchy?
Is it sliding puzzle?
I think there is. I'm sure there is.
I don't think I ever got this far in this level.
Huh.
I don't think
this
I
part
did.
Of the level is oh fuck.
Fuck
very
you,
long.
Idiot.
What? It looked like I could swim through it.
Well don't. Just try and swim through things. Like,
well,
you tried to swim through
the game...
two of them already and they both shot you in the face.
Yeah, but I've
fire.
Also swum through one of those before, so what the shit?
Yeah, a tiny one. Keep going. Down.
Oh. You didn't even see that.
Oh.
I'm getting there.
Oh, you got krill.
Oh no. Go that.
Oh hello.
Hello, Mr. Krill.
No, you gotta go down and around again.
Shit.
This is near the button, shall we?
Hello. Yeah, like five rings. Well, I touched that too.
Yeah. Go up a bit.
Where
it's
is
probably
the...
above you.
Okay, fair enough. Let's go. Hello.
Ooh, look, lucky. This area is huge.
Yeah. It...
No.
Yeah. No.
Go left again. So would you like
be in one
fire.
Of these.
Fire there.
Fuck.
This is gonna suck.
We're going backwards. Fuck.
If this takes too long, just cut it and edit it to where we're at it.
Nah, shit, mate.
Come on, button.
God damn, where is this fucking button?
I think that's fine.
No, it's not.
Where are you going, left?
Oh, this looks interesting.
This looks promising.
This looks like I haven't been here before, maybe. No, yeah, okay.
Go left, right, and then up.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, that's where that one is.
Alright, we've gone too far back, I guess.
Have we though?
I don't know.
Go up.
How's it up? Nice.
Get in the hole.
What hole?
That one.
Oh.
Up. And then try left. Going up and then go left. That's not good.
Alright, now next time on The Acquaintances, we'll have figured out what the fuck's going on.
Yep.
Gosh dang it.